Good day everyone, and again it's Melon 20, and for today's video I'll show you on how to make this one and Santa Claus head. Okay, so let's start. And of course, materials: small beads, keychain, white, yellow, black for the eyes, and red, and of course nail cutter and nylon. Okay, so now let's start. So first, so since we're doing this, ito po, and gawin natin first okay, so dito sa left, white, yellow, white, and one white. Ayan, cross. Then, meron na tayong sets of 4 beads. And the next, yellow, white, dito sa right, and cross with red. Okay, down. Right, so ganito na siya. And next, one yellow, one white, and then cross with white. Okay, and ayan, so dito na tayo sa last. Ang gagawin natin, since papunta tayo dito, dito tayo maglalagay sa right ng 1, 2 and yellow. Okay, and then cross again. Alright, so, okay, so ganito na yung ating nylon. So next, kuha tayo ng white dito sa right, and then ito yung eyes. And then down. Ganito na siya. Ayan. So next, yung left nylon, yung left, insert natin into 2 beads. Ayan, see that. Ayan. Alright, so ito na siya. Ito na yung ating eyes. So ang gagawin natin guys, dalawang white again dito sa right, and black again for the eye. Okay, and then down. Alright, so ganito na siya. And then next, insert one, and papunta tayo dito sa kabila. So, lagay tayo ng isang white and white, and cross. Okay, so ganito na siya. So, next, itong light nylon, insert natin dito sa next bead, and then lagay tayo ng 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then cross down. Alright, so insert din natin yung red nylon dito sa next beads. Okay, so 1 and 2. Ayan. Okay, so ganito naman. So next naman guys, dito tayo maglalagay sa kabila ng isa pa. Dito sa right na nylon. 1, 2, and 3. And then cross. And okay, so ayan yung left nylon kanina guys, in-insert natin dito. And then mag-add tayo ng 1, 2, and 3. And then yung palm tree, cross natin left and right, and ganito na siya. Okay, so ito na yung ginawa ko, Santa head. And okay, next guys, ipagdidikit natin yung dalawa na to. So first, ilalagay natin yung keychain. Ayan, ipa-cross lang din natin yung ating nylon Okay. So, after natin makross yung ating nylon. Cross natin ito sa next bit. And insert natin sa next bit yung ating nylon. Ayan. Ganun din sa kabila. Sa next bit. Ayan. So, medyo ano lang kasi ano pa yung ating nylon. So, ilay lang natin. Make sure lang napantay ha. Kasi baka hindi magpantay yung ating nylon. Okay. So, next. Ayan. Insert tayo dito na white. Ay, red. Insert tayo na red. And then, cross lang natin left and right. Ayan. Down. And then. Ayan. So, next bit for red. Okay. So, ganun ulit. Okay. Okay, so repeat again. Insert next bead. Get one. Small one. And cross. Okay, so done na ako dito guys sa dulo. So, stop ko na muna kasi maiksi na yung aking nylon. Although, kasya pa naman sana, pero dito na muna tayo sa kabila naman mag-start. So, dito tayo mag-end sa baba. And then again, get one small bead and cross left and right. Down. Again, make sure lang guys na tama yung gawa nyo. Kasi pag hindi siya tama, hindi pantay yung ating pag-insert ng nylon. Okay? So, ito next. Now, don't forget to repeat the steps. Na yung end natin. So, nag-meet na tayo dito. Ang gagawin lang natin, guys, is insert lang natin yung nylon. Ayan. So, again, insert lang natin. Ayan. Ipag- Okay, so yung excess nylon, so at ika-cut na lang natin yan. Ayan. So, and this is it. And ito na yung ating Santa head. Ayan, Santa head. Okay. So, guys, again, thank you for watching. Ayan, maraming salamat sa inyong pag-support. Always. And again, forget to subscribe and click the notification bell para updated kayo sa aking mga next videos. Okay, and sa lahat na nandito, mega love shout out to all of you. Thank you. And God bless everyone.